Her case is grabbing headlines across the nation. People want to know, where is Vanessa Guillen?
Where's my sister? They know where she is, and I want them to speak up.
This was not one of those cases the military can sweep under the rug.
Vanessa's always been the bravest of all of us. Something was wrong with her the few months after she was stationed at Fort Hood.
Not being able to sleep, losing weight. She would tell me that things weren't what they seemed.
Dijo si ha sido acusada por un superior ahí en Fort Hood. Es una obra de corrupción, de maldad.
I called the staff sergeant. He's like, we don't know anything about her. You guys don't have cameras, nothing. And they were like, no.
The military did not give a damn.
Fort Hood seems to cultivate the worst of the worst.
A lot of missing soldiers, a lot of dead soldiers, a lot of bad there.
She's in the army. She's supposed to be safe there.
Ya traté yo y nada, le dije, ¿cómo? Estos animales, dije, no me van a buscar a mi niña. Yo tengo que buscar a mi hija yo.
The Guillen family were not going to stay quiet.
The Hispanic culture is the sleeping giant, and the Guillen family woke it up.
People using my sister as a resemblance of themselves.
Hashtag I am Vanessa Guillen. I remember saying she is us.
It kept going and going.
What's her name?
Vanessa!
Loud and proud!
Sexual assault scandals are the new norm for the military.
Clearly an epidemic.
We had no other choice but to go and fight for legislation under my sister's name.
The military count on survivors and their families staying quiet, and they miscalculated dramatically.
If we got Congress to listen, then we can get Congress to pass the bill.
This is our last chance.
They do not support the full Vanessa Guillen Act. We have to really push on them.
This is not a Republican, Democratic issue. This is not a race issue. This is a human issue, so it should be everyone's issue.